cursed. You must place your hand upon the stone.
This can't
fucking
be happening.
Talking to me? Drag me down with you? This won't hold. It never does.
I get a cold shiver down my spine every time that happens.
This might clear out some of the weeds around here. That's assaulting an officer.
I'm about to deliver a serious ass-kicking. I'm only helping you because I might need you as bait later. You must unlock something.
The summoning key is the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension. Your world, as it was, is still here. It shifted slightly. Wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoing themselves, trapped in a fractured shadow of reality.
Sucks being them, I guess. Not a clue. It sure is creepy.
Boarding those things up only delays the inevitable.
The keepers corrupt and distort.
Providing a means for their masters
to overwhelm this world.
No touching! I warned you! Did Nero use this pen to kill his wife?
Here we go. The ritual has begun.
Easy there, cowboy. What ritual?
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the emerging horde.
Oh, right. That makes sense.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world. Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored.
Mammo!
You have blood on your hands.
Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
So, Mr. Scary Voice, how do we?
we stop them?
The sacrifice will save their appetite.
Was a little closer than I would like.
Shut you up? Yeah, it did. Listen, sweet tits, I know who you are. I know what you do. I trust you about as far as I can piss in a hurricane.
I know who you are, too. A crooked cop with more bad habits than he can deal with.
Did anyone see what I did?